I work all my life on construction, and I love to be on the field, communicating with the people. So I remember that day I walk in and I grab the foreman, and we stop the project for a certain time. And the reason I'm doing this is because when I leave my home, I have family at home. I got persons waiting for me, and I got the same. I know each person on the job site. They have the same. They have somebody waiting for them. We need to realize that we are responsible for our own safe. So when we are committed to the safe, and I do it because I believe it from my heart, it's easier to manage the safety on the field. Because I'm not doing safety because somebody imposed, it's not a rule, it's because I believe it. We talk about the pandemic we are facing right now. I think this is a big shout out for all the craft, all the field personnel, because this is something they are dealing with along with all the responsibilities on the field. But the good thing on this is we have a core people which they are committed with the company, they are committed with their families, committed with their own. And on my role, I like, because I have a little bit influence on each project. So now general contractor, I think I see the benefit to be a self-performed group because you are able to control the project, you are able to control the schedule, the bids. So we can start working prior, so we gain time. And also the quality, you control the quality, you control the safety. So I think that's a lot of benefits to be a self-performed group. And DPR is with a builders, with construction companies, so I think that's the heart of the company.